If you're making less than $200,000 a year, I better not see your ass in the gym. Only thing you're doing in there is building a bigger, stronger loser. Oh, I'm sorry, you're not a loser? Then why are you flying coach? Nothing fun about being big and strong in C42E, is there?